Hello, my name is Javier from Spot at Home, and I'm going to show you this studio located in Moncloa in Calle Fernando Católico. Such an amazing window. It has amazing views, and the apartment is very, very well decorated, and it's beautiful. And Moncloa, it's very well connected to every part of the city. You can get to Plaza España in like 3 or 4 stations by metro. Moncloa is line 4 and line 6, and it's where everything happens. You have a really huge university nearby. El Faro de la Moncloa, you have a Plaza de España. It's a very good area to stay. So I'll start with the apartment, which is this one. This will be the entrance. This is it. It has this window. Okay. You can see the street. So you have the kitchen here, with lots of space. You have a dishwasher here. There you can keep your cutlery and dishes, burners, oven. This is the fridge. Turned off, obviously, and the washing machine is right here. All right, and this is a cupboard where you can store whatever you want. So really nice kitchen, air conditioner all around the apartment here as well. You have this nice design dining table. And here you have the living room, very well decorated. Nice pictures over there. You have a TV. And here you can find the bedroom, which is a double bed. Chests of drawers over here. Sorry about that. And the wardrobe is really, really big, as you can see. And you have these drawers. No, they're all the same. And lastly, I'll show you the bathroom, which is here. Really nice. You can see the showers behind. Oops. Radiator for the towels, nice plants, nice bath. You have hangers there for the towels, all your clothes, and the tap. Lastly, I'll show you this wardrobe, which is the entrance. Very spaceful. So as you see, it's a really nice apartment. So that's it. Thank you very much for watching. If you have any doubt, don't hesitate to ask. This was Javi from Spot at Home. Thank you. Bye.